All right, hi guys, how you doing? Welcome back to my marvelous blue bubble. I tried to do the best I can about lighting, but like I said, in all my other videos. Anyway, so this is the eye look. I didn't want to do anything too dramatic because I am going back to work after this. So anyway, I'm using this beautiful palette right here that I did a swatch for you the other night. It's the Autumn Leaves color palette by Marykay, the color quad. So basically, I'm going to try my best to not talk through this whole entire video. I'm going to go ahead and put on some nice music for you guys. So basically, what I'm going to do is set my face with the translucent and mineral foundation powders. Then I'm going to go ahead and do my contour and then continue with this eye to show you what colors I used and what I did. All right, so I'll be right back.
If you want to tell me, 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 if you Thank you.
So I went ahead and applied my mascara off camera because I didn't want to waste time. I have less than 2 minutes left. So, and I did double coats of both. I'll be right back. So that's the final look. I hope you liked it, and I gotta go. Bye.